I have actually put in my card. You got to insert your card. And then put your PIN number in. Then you select, once it's authorized, then you select the amount. I put 10,000. And then you select, it came up with select your pump. And then to print the receipt, put the card back in. It never printed. And my fuel amount, I don't know what this green is all about. Remember to push the I laggy to confirm. Okay, there's no such thing here or on here, right? So I had 31.78 liters, right? And it was diesel. And it says, enter the maximum amount is only to verify your credit card. Note, the customer is only charged for the fueling amount. Okay, and this is the car. And that's the number plate. And that's me in the mirror there. And that's the shop. And the shop is the N1 here. And it says you're here, right? Yeah. So. I'm stuck, baby. I'm stuck at the fuel station.